To Fairfield County now, the sheriff's office is investigating a shooting incident that happened earlier this afternoon. Details are limited at this time, but deputies say they responded to MUSC Fairfield when a gunshot victim arrived for treatment. It's unclear exactly where that shooting happened. The victim, deputies say, had a gunshot wound to the hand, but is expected to be okay. The sheriff's office says that at this time, the victim is, quote, refusing to cooperate with the investigation.